I like the trading in this lane. Very aggressive. Nice. Okay, they have no exhaust. Good morning, Bree. How's it going? Oh, I was really hoping Lulu would path in a way where Mikey would bounce on the Kog'Maw. Oh well. Alright, now they got no summoners. It's so easily gankable here though. Hello, my favorite British person named Daniel, right after Daniel Radcliffe. Hey, good morning, Danish Folly Bear, my favorite Danish person after Danish Lulu. How are you, Folly? The Danish Lulu, that's right. But don't worry, you're ahead of Danish Yumi. It's quite the achievement. Oh, I'm trolling, my bad. No! I'm so sorry, Celeste. You did not deserve to die there. I was kind of distracted, honestly. Forgot to flash. You didn't need to flash if I just healed you. I'm the one that trolled. I'm well and ready to not watch Breaking Bad again today. That's sick, Volley. Thank you for informing us. Nice, huge damage. Oh. Might be getting the old Gankaroo. Let me just place a ward here. Alright, sick. Sure you can handle me, summoner. No, one audible is all I needed, my bad. At least I get him. The wave should be good for us. Just hopefully Nami doesn't die. Ooh, let's go. All right, leave the wave, leave the wave. Nice. Good gank, by the way, Bobby. Actually, the one thing I want him to do is if necessary to freeze it. Okay, well, only the melees will get under the turret. It's still a good freeze. Just gonna win slightly better, but it will. Hopefully this cannon doesn't just suicide. If it has to focus either one of these, it's gonna fucking run to the turret. Nice, let's go. Is misfortune strong? Yes. Mm. Oh, good thing we got heals. Nice teamwork. Well then. Wait, what? Panic Flash? Oh, you mean Panic Smite. Not a problem. Man, I was thinking of just going bot and ulting the wave. Probably wouldn't have been worth it anyway though. I was gonna do that, I should have just not helped with the Drake at all. Nice, we got vision. Yeah, Nami, Misfortune is a pretty good combo. Don't even need a Leona. I'm out of here. I guess he DC'd, huh? Maybe he wanted to clear the wave faster. With his passive. Nice, well played. Wait, that hit me. Oh no, oh no. I'm trolling, my bad. Should have flashed it. He did a lot of damage. Right before he died. Thanks for that much damage, I guess, my bad. Oh, Kami. Rough. Alright, but Nami coming in hot with the heals. There, this was just too hard to pass up on. The chance to do blue and gromp at the same time. Oh shit. Oh no. Zoning ult? Well, this is just AIDS. Fucking polymorph. Nice one. Mommy is just too smurfed. Oof. So close to getting Lulu. They might die to minions. Unlucky. Damn. Oh no, the heal didn't hit him. I think that would have just straight up killed. Nice. Ooh. Nice, let's go. Good shit. An enemy is dominating. Oh, so clean indeed. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. Don't get cocky. You have TXera. Thank you so much for the prime sub, man. Appreciate that. Very kind of you. You're having a great day. Why do I ult? I'm trolling. I'm actually trolling. Do I need to flash it? I guess I do. My bad. I shouldn't bother healing. I got it so stuck in my head, like, okay, when Nami hits a bubble, I ult. When Nami hits a bubble, I ult. And I just do it even though I'm in range to auto attack. Maybe I made a mistake hitting the blast cone. Didn't realize Nami was coming over. Also didn't realize how much burst I had. God damn. You've got dangerous eyes. I like that. Little bitch ass. Thank God the Mandalus Kog'Maw didn't somehow manage to go toe-to-toe with me. Whew, I was worried. Gonna back for a Bloodthirster. Oh, that is one Fedaris. Holy shit. Fuck are all these plants, man? I know what I'm doing. Oh, this turret's already down. Oh shit. I can really walk up there. First one shots me. Set sail. Stole the Rift Herald. God damn it, Bobby. Where is your smite? What the hell? Well, I'm fucked. Dude, she's flash, exhaust, ult, polymorph. Jesus Christ. Okay. Gonna slow shove this wave, hard shove the next one. So I can shove the next wave in a safer place. Fuck, it didn't have ult. God, no way. God, the Lily just barely left. Oh my god, these things. Okay, nice. Where does she get all these plants from? So many. My god. What? I'm blind apparently. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm definitely dead there. Jesus, man. Yeah, I thought I got hit by Dreadbreaker, but I didn't notice where Darius came from.
sure you can handle me, summoner. You've got dangerous eyes. I love them.
Okay. Jesus. Oh, the slow. Oh well. Thank God. One more Tarsha would have killed me. Life's still off of this. I like I should get Essence River this game. I have to use a lot of mana to clear out these Zyra minions. The Zyra plants, rather. But I'll do that after Infinity Edge. Morning, Kay. You're having a nice day. Fuck's sake. Fuck me. Oh, she was so close. Okay, nice. Oh no. I haven't shut down the Darius at any point. Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. So close, man. How did I not crit on Avishad? Are you shitting me? 60%, 2 hits, no crit. I should have got Crit Cloak instead of this, actually. Oh well. We could kill him here. No, we can't. Got dead man's. Fuck, they have Lulu there. We have to collapse, even if we have to give up the Baron for it, we need to collapse. Do they have vision? Might. First the Lulu ult.
Sure you can handle me, summoner?
Okay, I got Essence Reaver.
How the fuck am I for that?
Oh, I can't activate W for a while. Okay, here we go. Alright, that's fine, I'm okay.
Not
Yeah, go Lord Dominix. I should melt the Darius if I can ever get on him. I barely hit him all game though because he just split pushes all the time. So annoying.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
But that went through him. We need to collapse the Darius again. Even if we have to go up the Baron for it. But how do they always know? I'd just be ghosting. We have vision? Yeah. Oh, thank God. Alright, back off, back off. Good shit. Favorite misfortune skin? Dunno. It's a shield for on Bloodthirster and overheal. No pain, no pay. Oh, I didn't mean to take that, my bad.
Sure you can handle me.
It. Okay, nice. Well played, Tommy. Huge. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Who survived? Lilia. Got her. Hey, let's see what we can do with this. They got the soul though, that's pretty bad. By the time they revive. Maybe still win fights though. Can we end? I don't think so. Waves are too far away, too many turrets to get. But we can probably get the inhib, I think. I'll just tank everything. To get as many minions alive as possible. I mean, Lulu's the only one alive right now. Ah, we run out of Baron though. I'll leave.
I know what I'm doing.
Guess I can sell my boots for Yomos.
Not a problem.
Back from swimming, how goes the game? It's going pretty well. I think, maybe. Not even. If they're gonna go for Kami, we could try and cheese them there. Lilia doesn't have wards, and he has red trinket. Yeah, that's an hip down. Oh well. Oh, there's the Nami collapsing. Could try and get him. Fuck, why is the Lulu always around to save people when I ult them, man? Feels bad, man. Okay, if I'm gonna have this build though, I'm gonna sell Essence Reaver for Phantom Dancer for movement speed. Do it a little bit more if possible. Oh fuck it, then that was Zara. We just end now? I think we end. Let's go. GG.